in the late 1990s and was introduced as a martial arts club in Auckland. Over the past 15 years, various factions mastered from all over the world came and trained in Aotearoa until local masters and trainers were produced. E te iwi, homai te pakipaki for our next act, the Universal Federation of Peace Martial Arts Group. Kia ora everybody, and thank you for your invitation. Tēnā koe, Kingi Tuheitia, thank you for your invitation. Our martial arts, we're not just focusing on the physical side or the physical aspect of the martial arts, but we're actually thinking also about the wairua, the mind-body unity, the spiritual aspect, which is really the coming together of the mind and the body to really enhance something that's beautiful. Also, we want to focus on to call kotahitanga, the holistic development, the real respect the values and the principles of the Tongil Mudo. And of course, one of the most important things for our youth is the whakamana. It's the empowerment to really raise our children to have a real inner strength and a belief that they can do anything that they wish to do and they can achieve anything. So, but one of the most important aspects of our martial arts is the whānau tangata. It's really about families coming together as a community and really supporting and help raising our children. So with that, we're going to do three forms, three kata. One is the form of peace, one is form of unity, and they're going to finish off with a demonstration, a peace demonstration that incorporates everything. So thank you very much. Nō reira, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou katoa.
Chariot!
Hang on,
check.
Yeah.
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 Martial arts. It was a way of life.
I'm holding on your road, got me 10 feet off the ground. Hearing what you say, but I just can't make a sound. You tell me that you need me, then you go and cut me down. But wait, you tell me that you're sorry, didn't think I'd turn around. You say that it's too late to apologize.
On behalf of King Tuheitia, his family, his people, and his distinguished guests gathered here today, I would like to thank you very much for sharing your culture, your arts, and your discipline with us. Tēnā koutou. E te iwi. My goodness. It takes a lot of skill, ability, and agility to get through a lot of that. Can I have another warm round of applause for our guests, please? Before we move on to our next act, whānau, Waikato Tainui have a tent located up the back here. They're running a survey. There's 4 Chiefs tickets that will be drawn at 3 o'clock. If you enter that survey, there's